Hello and welcome. Let's look at some things you can do when you come across some sort of nondescript error. For this video, I'm using Google Chrome to demonstrate some common browser tools you can use for this. The process will be different on other browsers, though a quick online search should offer you ample guidance. In this example, I'm trying to add an image to a question, but the image library is giving me an error. It doesn't tell me what the problem is, so I'm going to check my browser console. Right-click anywhere on the screen and choose Inspect. Then navigate to the Console tab. Sometimes the console will only record while it's open. If you don't see any errors when you first open this up, redo whatever steps you took that led to the error. Our team is happy to help decipher any errors you experience, but it would be great if you could send us a HAR file. Go to the Network tab and right-click anywhere in the activity log, then choose Save All as HAR with content. You can attach that file to your help request. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!